What's up, gorgeous fucking souls? Welcome back
to 3 Skippy Show Films.
We're back again. I appreciate you right there that's watching me. You right there. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. I really
appreciate
do.
I appreciate you too. I really do.
This dude always...
Shut your mouth.
Okay. I'll be quiet. I'll be quiet. He always got to say something. Like, he always got to be heard. Like, chill. It's my channel. Like, not yours. Like, you feel me? Like... I gotta be heard. I'm the demon in the corner. I gotta be heard all the time. Every time. Every time, though. Every time. But welcome back, gorgeous souls. Listen, do me a favor. Before this video starts, hit the like button. Just hit the like. Look, just right now, hit that like button. Just hit it. Just hit it. Just hit it. It's okay. Keep me in the algorithm on YouTube. Make other people see me. So, you know, other people attract to my channel. And then my channel blow up and I'm gonna act like I don't know nobody. I'm fucking with you. I really wouldn't do that. I just want to quit my full-time job. Simple as that. Simple. Let this be my full-time. That's all I'm saying. I want to be dedicated to you and to you only. I want you to be my pimp. Can you be my pimp? I can be your hoe out here. You're holding out YouTube videos for you. That's fine. Let me just be my pimp. You could be my pimp, but you just got to get me out of New Jersey first. Simple as that. This one is by Shadow Pond Productions. All right? Link will be down in the description below. It's fucking hot. It's hot.
It's hot.
Link will be down in the description below. This one is called 048. This is the title, 048. I don't know what it mean. I don't know what it mean, but 048. Probably like a room number, right? I don't know. But let's jump right into it. You ready? I'm ready. We both ready. So let's ready together.
Blood shot.
All right, I'm sorry. You ready? Let's go. Production top tier already. Look at the production, blood. Top tier. Sleeping in a nice comforter. Oh, you live by the train. That rent ain't that much. Definitely New York City. Man, ain't no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Definitely New York City. That was in my house? No, it gotta be. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. That shit low-key bugged me. I thought it was really behind me. I thought somebody was coming in my room.
It just started. Stop being pussy. It just started.
Right, let's go. Come on, blood. You hear that? Come on. I hear it. Somebody knocking on your door, blood. Somebody knocking on your door, blood. Oh, it's a little shorty. Must be like an ex or some possibility, maybe.
Can I get you anything?
First off, let's analyze this right here. Let's analyze this. Cause I'm pissed off. Look at him. Look at this motherfucker. You come into my house. First off, you jumping straight on the foot of my bed. Is that the foot or the side of his bed? Either way, motherfucker, you on my bed. You on my bed with your street clothes. Now, I don't know about y'all, but that's one of my biggest fucking pet peeves. You coming out from outside, and then you laying on my bed, or sitting on my bed with your fucking denims on. And that's not even it. You're not even seeing what I see. This is how you see what I'm seeing? We here? Look at the fucking sneakers. Look at her sneakers. She got one foot off the bed and one foot on the bed. Bitch, you gotta get out. You gotta get out. I'm sorry. You gotta. Oh my gosh. What's the problem, Chanel?
What are you doing here, Sydney?
Sydney.
You're not gonna believe me. I was heading towards my door. I just got back.
Okay.
I got to my room.
Uh-huh.
I opened the door, and
when
I looked up, there was someone else in my room just peering around the corner. It was dark. I just ran as fast as I could, and I had nowhere else to go.
So you came here?
I know I sound crazy, but I'm telling the truth.
Sydney, stop. I hear you out.
Sydney, stop talking.
I hear you. So you decided to bring the fucking demon here? No. Where your mom at? Why you coming here, Sydney? You just said you seen a demon in your house, peeking around the corner. Why you coming here to my house? Don't you know demons got legs, right?
They got three.
He just said he got three. Three legs. You a nasty motherfucker. You nasty.
I'm so scared and I don't want to go back.
You know you can't stay here, right?
Facts. Get the fuck out of here.
You really think that's what this is about? I wouldn't even be here right now if I didn't have any other choice.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I want to go to bed, so how about I go check out your room, make sure there's no one there, and then we can both go our separate ways, all right?
Facts.
Okay, let me grab my key.
Oh, there's like a dorm or something. I don't like how you use them. Don't come back here. Cause you don't got no fucking house manners. You got no fucking manners. You're just gonna come to a motherfucking crib and put your feet on their bed. I'm still hot about it. I'm sorry. I shut up. That gotta be the longest elevator ride. They gotta be exes. They gotta be his ex. I know that type of energy. They gotta be your ex. Sydney, bring your ass. Bring your ass, because I don't trust you. We broke up for a reason, Sydney. You was talking to Rodney. You remember Red? You was talking to Rodney. I don't got nothing here. You should've called Rodney. Sorry. But Sydney was a little promiscuous girl. At least he on point. At least he just didn't walk in on some shit like... That's the scariest part. Looking on the bed is just terrifying.
Well, if anyone was here, they're gone now. You know, if you're really worried about it, you can always just file a report or something. I don't know.
Facts. Why are you calling me?
Anyways, you're all set, so I'm gonna go.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
At least she said thank you, you feel me? But go riddance. Don't call me no more, call Rodney. Oh shit. Oh shit. They gotta live in like, oh, it's an apartment building, so probably just apartment, not dorms, apartment building. You left your key? You gotta be fucking kidding me, Max. The fact he left his keys beyond me. That's beyond me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Is he smiling? Shorty wasn't lying. Shorty was lying. Oh my gosh.
Hey, it's me. I think I just left my key. Hello?
Is that somebody peeking? You see him? You see the peek? Or am I tripping? Is that somebody peeking in the darkness? Oh, nah. Max. Max. Oh, my. Fucking goodness. Sydney dead, blood. Sydney dead, blood. Keep all the lights on. That's fucking terrifying. That's fucking terrifying. Can you give me 2 minutes? Can you give me like 2 minutes? Can you give me like 2 minutes? Cause. Let's analyze them. You know what we're gonna do? This is what we're gonna do. Let's double it back. Let's double it back.
I love y'all dearly. Let's analyze this nigga.
Like, it's terrifying. Like, that's scary. I'm not gonna lie. Cause, like, why are you on a, like, you on a 90 degree angle. You feel me? But, like, deep down inside of me, I'm not gonna lie to you. Deep down inside of me, deep down, I will fuck him up. I just know it. Look, hear me out. I just know it. I don't know what it is. It could be a demon. It could be a normal fucking creep. I don't know. But I got faith in my hands. I got faith in my hands. I'm telling you right now, I think I could beat his ass. Look at him. Look at him. He's a normal motherfucking dude. He just don't sleep. Look at him. I'll beat it, bro. I would have beat his ass. Look at him. Adam, like, come here. Bang the corner. Bang the corner. Oh my gosh.
What's your emergency? Hello? Hello, is anyone there?
Oh, 48. I ain't gonna lie. I gotta give you applause for that. That was good. That was good, but I ain't gonna lie, blood. I'd have been ready to throw the meanest fucking haymakers in all my life. I would have gave it all I got. I'm not lying. I would have gave it all I got. I would have gave it all I got in that fucking little studio he had. I'm not lying. Like, he's not scary, but he's scary. You get what I'm saying? Like, he's scary, but he ain't scary. Like, what scares me, really, is like when a motherfucker is 20 feet tall. Or, like, you got your long hair and you fucking crawling all nasty. That's scary. Well, you just a regular fucking dude. You is bent on a weird angle where, like, What are your legs doing? Is it floating? Or your legs floating? I don't know, but either way, I think I would have came out on top. Alright, gorgeous souls, listen, you hearing me? Good. That last one, I liked it. I actually enjoyed it. That was a very unique and a unique creature, if you get me. Like, the 90 degrees holding the edge is crazy to me. It's crazy to me. But I think I would have came out on top. I'm not lying to you. But this one right here is by Spencer Killer. The link will be down in the description below. We'll show their channel some love. Tell them the Rated Drastic channel sent you. Right? Boom. Closing Time is the title of it. So, Closing Time, that caught my attention. So, let's jump right into it. You ready? I'm ready. We both ready. So, let's go. You ready? Oh, now you don't want to talk. You know what? That's how you got to pimp it. Oh! Move is not copyrighted. Code is not copyrighted.
The task force announced this morning they believe the killings are connected. They are advising everyone to stay.
Oh, somebody is on the news. Somebody killing motherfuckers out here going crazy. Bro, look at this fucking production. This is coming like a movie. Oh, you pregnant, baby. I'm sorry for that. But I know a clinic. Make your problems go away. Respectfully. I'm sorry. I'm pro everything. What he saying? Oh, they meeting up there, it seemed like. Okay. Like, I never been to a diner like that. Like, that looks cool. And there's always the fucking local crackhead in it.
Hi there. Sorry, I didn't hear the bell. I was in the back. Do you want something to drink?
Just water, thanks.
Yeah, water it is.
Let me get a Shirley Temple. And the root beer float. Some chocolate milk. Ashley, Esther, Missy. Damn, she my age. Like, damn. Bro, he over there vibing. Stop stereotyping my boy.
Hi, are we ready to order?
Actually, I'm waiting for my boyfriend. Sorry.
Oh, okay. Just so you know, you're free to stay, but we do close in 10 minutes.
I'm sorry, I thought he'd be here.
Don't worry about it. I'll make sure you both get some food.
Thank you.
Oh, that's sweet. That's mad sweet. It's like, bitch, I'm closing. You need to get up out of here. I promise I won't. She hit him with that, I'm latex with the latex because you ain't using
the
latex.
The place is already closing, so if you don't show up soon, I'm gonna have to leave. Can you just get here, please? I really need to talk to you.
Ooh, that's very stressful for sure. I know it is. I gotta be mad stressful. What's this? Oh, she looking up shorty? Body found where? Crazy. Damn.
Have you seen him?
No, I don't think so. Sorry.
That's okay. Sorry about this.
Oh, don't be sorry. Do you need anything else?
Yeah, you might as well get
something
to eat.
Me asking, how long has that man been here?
A while? I don't know. Why?
I don't know. I'm probably being paranoid.
Oh, don't worry. I feel the same way. He didn't say a word when he got here. He just walked in and sat down.
See, that's when you call the police.
No.
That's when you call the police.
He keeps looking at me when I walk by, like he's waiting for me to close. It's making me nervous.
Are you?
See, this shit I be talking about. I don't let it get that far. I'm hurt. I'm walking with the tray. You feel me? I'm walking with the tray.
Hey, you need anything, boss? Hey, I see you looking at me. I see you talking to me. You get what I'm saying? Do you need anything? You gotta go. You wanna sit there smiling?
I said you gotta go, pussy. I said you gotta go.
Are you the only one here? Is there a manager you can call?
No, it's just me. My manager never picks up the phone this late.
Only
he's
her.
He's making you uncomfortable. You need to ask him to leave.
I know. I just don't want to. Should I call the police for something like this?
Fuck yeah.
I don't know how this usually
get
works.
Get him out of here, bro. I'm uncomfortable.
I'll say something to him. But can you have your phone ready? Just in case you need to call.
Are you sure?
No, not really.
I'll be fine.
Okay.
This is what I'll be talking about.
Thank you for
Miss Saberhole. See? See, you never felt a crackhead power before. Now, if he get up and knock your fucking drawer down the aisle, then he's wrong, right? Nah. Let the police deal with him. Bring the military.
Excuse me?
Oh, shit.
Hello?
Oh, shit.
Excuse me, the diner is closing and you need to... Are you okay?
Oh my gosh.
Connor?
Oh, it's her boyfriend!
Connor? Connor, baby, wake up. Baby.
Oh my gosh.
Connor, can you hear me?
Hear me out. Now, I don't want to call it or spoil it, but hear me out. My spidey senses is tingling. My New Jersey senses is tingling. You hear me? If that was her boyfriend, and she asked the maid, right? She asked the lady, do you know who this is? Did you see him before? And she said, nah, I ain't see him. But he's sitting right there. How you ain't see him? That's all I gotta say. I'm on point.
Connor!
Connor dead, baby. You need to get the fuck up and get up out of there. That waitress ain't a waitress. What you do right now, put your back against the wall, put your fucking square up. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It better not be who I think it is. It's fucking Connor. Oh my gosh. I told you! That's so good. That's so fucking good. Oh, that's fire. That one was so fucking good, but that was on point. You see me. You see me. You know what I'm talking about. We was here, right? How you know? You didn't see? Come on, blind and blind. Putting two to two together, the math is mathing, boom, say less. It's the fucking waitress is the psychopath. Simple. I would have put my back against the wall. I would have pulled my pants up, put my back against the wall, and threw it up like this, and I was prepared for war. I would have been prepared for war. All I gotta say, this bitch better have a gun. Cause she would have stabbed me, and if I ain't die, it'd have been over. All right, Gorgeous Souls, I ain't gonna lie. I'm liking this week already. This week is actually interesting. It's not terrifying, but it's good scary. It's like a horror. It's not like a scary ass movie you can't watch and you always gotta watch it like this because it's a jump scare every 15 seconds. No, but it's like a nice horror scary. It's gonna make you think and it's gonna make you be scared when you lay down in the bed tonight. Cause
check your closet. Check your closet. Check your closet.
This one is by Crypt TV. Now we've seen their channel before. Mwah, mwah, mwah. They only give out bangers. That's all they do. They don't miss. Right? Link will be down in the description below. Right? This one is called Good Night. Title caught me. And let's jump right into it. You ready? I'm ready. Let's go.
And the princess and her knight lived happily ever after.
Aw.
All right. That's enough for now. Time for bed.
That's adorable. Reading stories to kids before they sleep. That's adorable. Aw, look at that. Proud father.
Let me tuck you in, okay? Are you warm?
Look at that.
Yeah? Okay.
Look at that happy family. That's so beautiful. Mm-hmm. Damn, she like it pitch dark. With no light. She like full. She don't got no nightlight.
Can you leave my door open?
Do you want me to turn your twinkle lights on? Yeah, okay.
Copy. See, there you go. See, I knew some type of
is
light
good?
Because like.
Yeah?
Okay. I was scared of the dark when I was like all the way up till I was like 17.
Mm-hmm. Give me.
Good night, little slut. Oh, look at this. This is good for dogs. Good for dogs. I like the title. Gotta brush the gums before bed. Oh shit.
Mother.
Anybody make another baby. I see you pop. I see you pop. You can grab it all back. I see you pop. Anybody blow down.
You know that causes insomnia?
Oh, smoking?
It's probably why you're up all night doing whatever you do.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Sure.
Yeah, he in a mood. Left in a mood. Bro, this is YouTube. What are we doing here? I can't show nothing crazy, my friend. I see you pop.
Did you hear that?
I heard it too. Bro, sweetheart, he ain't hearing shit. This big hall, he ain't hearing shit. Hear that?
Listen.
Bro, I hear it too, lady.
I don't hear anything.
Really?
She's probably just talking in her sleep again.
I heard something.
Yeah. What? Well, go see what it is.
Listen.
Mom, run down. You heard that, dude? It's a grown-ass man. Now you gonna scare little fucking Maxine. Damn. Bitch. Bitch.
Oh, Jesus.
Bitch.
Lucy, who are you talking to?
That bitch a demon. She a demon.
Billy.
This is why I don't fuck with kids. This is why I don't really fuck with kids, though. Now, respectfully, I don't really fuck with kids. This is why, right here. This is the plain example right here. This is why I don't fuck with Billy. What the fuck you mean? What you mean? What you mean, Billy? What you mean, Billy? Now, this is what I mean. Like, don't just say Billy, not give me an explanation who the fuck is Billy. Because guess what's going to happen? As soon as she said, I'm like, who are you talking to?
Billy.
Simple as that. I don't need them no more. I don't need them no more. Because you talking to motherfuckers I don't see. Simple as that.
Who's Billy, babe?
Facts.
The man who lived under my bed.
Oh my gosh.
No one lives under your bed, honey.
Billy does. And he's a monster.
No.
See, now I believe you. There's gotta move the house. Gotta move out.
I'm gonna show you, okay?
We gotta move out. We gotta move out, bro. Tell fucking little Maxine to go down there and look. No monster. No monster, people.
There's nothing there, honey. There's nothing to be afraid of.
Mommy!
Oh my fucking goodness, I'm turning this shit off. I'm turning this off. Is that Pops or that's the demon?
Billy doesn't hurt little girls.
So you know who Billy is, Pops? What the fuck is going on? What is going on? Bitch, I ain't going to sleep. Exactly what I'll be talking about. This is what I mean. Don't have kids. Simple as that. It's literally a reason why you're not supposed to have kids. Don't have kids. Simple. Who the fuck is Billy? I'm confused. I still don't know who Billy is.
Sweet.
Gorgeous Souls, this one's been interesting this week. I appreciate y'all. Y'all got me watching some shit. All right, who the fuck is Billy? Who the fuck is Billy? Okay, all right. This one is by Jazz Walker. The link will be down in the description below. Go show this channel some love. Tell them the Rated Jurassic channel sent you. All right, simple as that. And this, the title of this video is called Passenger. All right, and you ever seen somebody just, have you ever picked up a hitchhiker? No, yes, I don't know if you're saying yes or no. I'm on the other side of the camera, but even if you did, you're a fucking psychopath. You're too gullible to life. I'm sorry, you're too gullible to life. I believe in, if you pick up a random stranger off the ground, it's out of 20 things it can be. One, fucking demon. Two, a demon. Three, demon. Four, demon. Five, it can be any fucking thing. I'm not lying.
I hope it isn't misplaced at the time.
I'm not worried about
it. Oh, he must
be
like a, what is he, a Uber driver?
All right, Lamont.
Oh, he's tired, bitch. I've been there before, Josh.
I told you.
I've been there before, Josh.
I know.
Cut your wheels or you'll sideswipe your fender.
Yeah, them tunnel vision nights, you just driving for doing like an overnight. First off, why you pulled over in the hood, nigga? Yeah, like why you pull? I didn't go to like a near Wawa or a Walmart or some shit. Nah, I wasn't ever. I wasn't ever. See, this that shit I be talking about. I wasn't ever. He ain't got no tints on that motherfucker. You heard that? Hello? Oh, bitch, I thought somebody opened his car door. Why the fuck you get out, bro? Yeah, you tripping, Josh. Get the fuck back in the car, bro. Fuck off. Oh my gosh. Why the fuck you knock back, you stupid animal? Oh my gosh. My gosh. Nigga, pull off. Pull off.
Well, here I am.
Bro, why are you pulling off so soon? This is what I'm talking about, right? People don't be thinking, blood. My short story would be so fucking short, you wouldn't even be able to watch it. I'm telling you right now, 4 seconds. I hear some shit right out the window. Simple as that. End of the fucking story. I'm not lying to you. All right, gorgeous fucking souls. I hope you enjoyed the bonus video. You enjoyed the extra video. It was decent. It was decent. I liked it. Fucking ghost passengers. Demon passengers. It's demon passengers now. It's crazy. It's fucking crazy. Always appreciate every last one or two. Always appreciate every last one of you. Really, 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 I am tremendously amount of gratefulness. That didn't make no sense, but I'm very grateful for you, all right? I really, really appreciate every last one of y'all that's watching, taking the time out your day to watch me watch some scary shit. Come on, right? So until next time, gorgeous souls, hit that like, hit that subscribe, hit that bell icon. Comment down below your favorite video. And until next time, all right? Don't pick up no fucking passengers, all right? It's no point. It's no point to be picking up people. What's the point?